There they go. Off stride, Express Lane Patty. Off stride, Winter Springs. They're off and trotting. That's Sierra America going right out for the lead. Janetta up on the outside, second. Dance Team third. Off stride goes ENS Tag Sanction. He out of the turn. Off stride, Express Lane Patty. Racing says Cosmic Vintage Dream. Tread in the field. Following that break was Winter Springs. Winter Springs makes another break. Going to the first quarter mark on top of the field, Sierra America. Opening quarter, 30 and 4 fifths. Passing a 10 of the first time. Janetta racing second. Trotting third is Dance Team. Racing fourth, ENS Tag Sation. Racing up on the outside, now fifth, Express Lane Patty. Racing on the outside, Winter Spring 6, treading the field, Cosmic Vintage Dream off stride. Into the clubhouse turn and going to the half, Sierra America with the lead. The half, 102 to the backside, Janetta second, Dance Team trots third. Off stride goes ENS Tag Session fourth, racing fifth. Winter Spring 6 and off stride is Express Lane Patty and Tread in the field, Cosmic Vintage Dream off stride. Meanwhile, on the front end, they're battling it out, and it's Dance Team and Rodney Boland up on the outside on Sierra America. Here comes Janetta to the outside third. Three quarters, 133. Midway around the final turn, Dance Team on the outside. Sierra America second. Racing third, Janetta with an eighth of a mile to trot. Rodney Boland and Dance Team bring them into the stretch. Sierra America second. Lightning Lane, Janetta. Down the stretch they trot. Dance Team on the outside. The inside, Janetta. In the Lightning Lane, it's Janetta. Dance Team second. Sierra America was third. Well, into the winner's circle. Number four, Janetta. Seth Rosenfeld of New York, New York. David Janone, Terrains. Doug Snyder's 107th win of the season. Doug Snyder's 71st stakes win of his racing career at the Meadows. Doug Snyder third on the all-time list of stake drivers here at the Meadows. The two-year-old Philip SJ's photo to Bayonetta, taking a lifetime mark. 204, 2/5. A winner in the Lightning Lane, Janetta. That says something right there for this filly. I mean, you know, that Lightning Lane, some of them won't even go into that Lightning Lane as two-year-olds. The four, Janetta, $16.60, $6.40, and $10.